What responsibility do men have in continuing to press for gender equality, and why? I like this question. The answer to the question, from my point of view, is almost everything. They have almost everything to do with helping it. It's interesting, it was watching Levy do the diversity walk and looking at the people that are behind you. Generally in a room, especially in tech where I come from, the people behind you tend to be women. So turning around, helping them, moving them forward in rooms, standing up for them, that is everybody's job. But more importantly, if you are privileged enough to not have to worry about some of those things, you need to be one of the people helping to answer for somebody else whose voice might be a little bit squashed.